Hey there. Today we're going to talk about one more method to make you safer. So most of us use passwords for our everyday protection, but a password is just one layer of safety which can be easily breached. Two-factor authentication, also known as 2FA, adds an additional layer to protect your precious data from hackers. This type of protection combines two of the following three factors. One, something you know, for example, a password or security question. Two, something you have, like a device or a password card. And three, something that you are, which could be your fingerprint or your face used to identify you. So to access your data, you may have to, for example, enter the number sent to you via SMS message or a dedicated app in addition to your password. The algorithm will generate a different number for every login attempt. An authentication app is a bit more convenient than an SMS service, as it doesn't rely on your carrier or your network connection to function properly. You may also use a recognition function identifying you by your face or fingerprint. So now hackers face an additional barrier. Not only do they need to crack your password, but they also have to take hold of your physical device in order to hack the second step. You can easily enable 2FA on all the major platforms such as Twitter, Facebook, Google, or Amazon. So you can get this double protection without any extra fuss. Thanks for watching. Stay protected and subscribe to the NordVPN YouTube channel.